Memorial Day, well, Memorial weekend, I guess, and we just drove up to Fort Stevenson. We're gonna check out the kites that they have going on today. See if you can see it in the background. My camera's not really picking it up, but we'll get up there and we'll show you what's up. Stay tuned. Alright, so those are the kites. Pretty cool. It's actually a nice day for it. 60 degrees, 67, somewhere's in there. Windy. Pretty cool. Just driving through looking at everyone's campers and their setups. Check out the bathrooms, see how clean they are. This one has actual running water. Two stalls for showers, two stalls for number two. One urinal that's actually really, really tight and small. Yeah, little odd there. Two sinks, pretty nice little bathroom close to the campground, so. Well, technically it's in the campground right across from the park. There's some campsites over there. Here's where I'm parked. There's the park. Trees here, actually. Pretty cool.
right, since we're still up north here, we decided to drive around and look at a few different campsites. We're at the Sakakawea State Park now, I think that's what it's called, and we're checking out their marina. These boats are freaking fancy, yo. Look at those things. The water is super low right now compared to where it normally is, but this place looks pretty cool. I've never actually been down here. Decided to go for a little bit of a walk. These boats are massive, dude. I would freaking love a boat half this size. Alright, so that was our Memorial Day trip. Didn't do a whole lot. The Kite Festival, that was actually pretty cool. I thought it was gonna be lame, but I wanted to go just to kind of check it out and see if the kid would have fun. It was pretty cool. I definitely think that's something to check out if you're in the area. Looking at the state parks, I would love to get a camper and go camping at these places. Right now we just have a tent. So I go to the free areas. Don't need electricity and stuff like that. So that was our Memorial Day weekend. Pretty fun. Hope all you guys have a good Memorial Day, and don't forget what it's all about and why we have it.